This is a test. This is a test. This, of course, is a test. This is a test. Of course, this is a test. A test is not a test without being a test. A test is a test. Testing is a test. Testing. Is it really a test? Test. Testing. 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 Let's see if it's working. Let's see if I can switch users. This is a test. This is a test. This is a test. Here we go. The test is in commencement.
This is a test. This is a test. This is a test.
This is a test.
Here we go.
This is even more testing. Well, might as well go yellow yog, boys. Oh, we gotta test out that alert. Here we go. Gotta open back up Twitch. And search. Benjamins.
Malfurion versus.
And.
Yeah, Signikiddo's out for lunch. Yeah, we're hitting the CC's buffet.
Hey!
Am I following?
Now get three stuffed crust pizzas on CC's
well,
buffet.
Original, we got the ad
new
coming
soft
through.
Pretzel and new bacon stuff. Just five and change. The buffet just got better. Believe it.
Oh, well, I can't test it. I wonder if the audio is fine, though. We'll see. I can probably turn up the desktop audio a little bit. We'll see if that works. GG. Priest, goodbye. I cracked myself up way more than I should. just yellow this. Face this place. It's really hunting for what? Light bomb? Sorry, bro, that was 2 years ago almost.
Blessed be this.
I just need someone to follow me so I can get that test going. Okay. Might as well trade because he's about to AoE it. He probably doesn't have Holy Nova, he probably has the deal 3 damage. Flash heal in the circle. That's not bad. Or no. Okay. He had no circle, so I think I'm just going to charge it. It makes sense.
Blessed be this funnel cake.
Okay, well that's good. Pretty awkward hand right now. And he'll probably heal for like 9 here, so.
Must consider.
I mean, praise Yogg, right? So, like, we're just gonna play into that Yogg, anyways. Whatever floats your boat, buddy. Oh my goodness. Wow. The synergy, boys. Well, he's gonna have to do something here. I'm setting up for my Force of Nature Savage Roar.
I have no time for games.
Holy smite, no, there we go. Raven Idol, come on.
For the wild.
see, it's a good Scenarios turn this turn. There's no point to do it this turn. Next turn, we can just create a lot of token minions, and the rag is useless.
Tonight, a tale of terrible tragedy.
You like to play
oh, wow.
With fire?
It's not bad for him.
Do you like to
well, now it's really good. Ridiculous. If I can get Yogg soon, I win the game. I think I just won the game anyways. Maybe if I can get Nourish here.
I'm ready to learn.
I just won the game.
I'm ready to learn.
The game begins. Blessed be this funnel cake.
That's fine. Should be game. Rago's face scared me for a second. It was the same angle. 5.
I'm ready to learn.
Instruction begins.
I shall. I'm ready to learn.
Ooh. Rag is gonna be pretty bad actually if I can't kill him in the next like two turns. I'll just fatigue myself. That should be game, pretty much. We'll just go for it.
I shall do as you say. I shall do as you say.
Not really thinking at this point. That was not the optimal play, but oh well. What a top deck. Come on, let me Yogg. Let me Yogg. Oh. I'm slow on my BM. I'm gonna test the chat actually, see how it looks.
I must protect the wild.
See if it actually updates.
If I hide, what is your plan? I see a few things changing. Less mergers and acquisitions.
More charitable donations. Retiring on top.
Good.
Honestly, no point in doing it right now. Because if this is Control Warrior, I'm going to want to use it with the Fandral. Golden coin, okay, boys. Okay. This game's gonna be real. Swipe it next turn. But he has another 3 drop, so he probably has another Berserker in hand. Coin, 3 drop on turn 2. Turn 3, 2 drop. Great, great play. Does it make me feel bad for swiping on turn 4 then? And then... That's really weird. It's actually huge because he might not be able to shield slam me. Say he bashed or something, he would be able to shield slam.
Who's up for an adventure?
Well, this is about to get really ugly for him.
Spectacular.
Golden everything. Might as well get my value out of this. Oh, nice. Oh, here we go. That sucks. I'm probably gonna need the healing. Trading would be the value play. That way he can't just get a free ping and keep a minion alive. He would have to use it. And he can't slam it either, actually, first, so.
I wield the power of Black.
double Druid of the Claw next turn. It's going to be pretty strong. This is a GG. YOLO rag. Oh, never mind. Oh man, are we gonna do it? I still, I kinda like this. Create a bunch of small minions and makes Rag worthless. He's gonna have to brawl, or she. Come on, bro. Brawl right now. He's got golden deck, but he don't got no golden warrior.
I can wait no longer.
Base. Yes. There we go. There we go. We got that lethal. Oh, here we go.
Feel my wrath.
Don't even need to use the Yogg. Doing good with this deck, might as well keep playing with it. Couple more games before I go to bed.
Malfurion versus Garrosh.
Victory or death!
I must protect the wild.
Come on, Fufu. Show me what you got. They always have gold turn three. Hmph. Innervate Soul of the Forest. OP. Oh, we doing it? We can't do it. We can't. If there was actually a Twitch chat, maybe I'd be tempted. But then he also draws three cards, so. Not bad.
Mind if I roll need?
Start ramping up here. That way next turn we can Druid of the Claw and Wrath. It'll be a strong play. Especially if he bashes here. If he slams, he must be playing another goal. Must be a goal because he was about to play it and then he decided to trade. Yeah, he has a goal right in the middle. One of these two is a goal. Okay. He's got shield slam. Shield slam, goal. Well, I can just play Rag next turn because he's gonna have to shield slam and execute. What's he thinking about doing? Kind of weird. execute. Praise Yogg, boys.
Do you like to play with fire?
A natural mistake.
It really is. Shouldn't have said that, because now he's rethinking. Like, oh wait, a druid has swipe, the one AoE that I have to worry about. Wow, is that really necessary? He actually has that card in his deck.
Spectacular.
It's actually incredible. I'm not Jaina. Incredible. Get that Yogg out ASAP, even though he's probably going to brawl, shield slam. I gotta get the sax music up in here.
Back to work.
Let's see if I can add it. Oh, we can. Nice. Sweet.
For the wild.
I just gotta search it now. I gotta search Epic Sax Remix YouTube. Cruzo Remix, there we go.
What now?
There we go. Why is he running that card? Not that good of a deck, and I'm still losing. And I'm looping right now. How do I make it active? I think it's playing. Not really sure. Desktop audio is playing, so I don't even need it technically, right? I can say remove. Media source. played in the Brawl, but I want to, technically. Miss Lethal, I know. Yogg Lethal. Let's see. Here we go, we'll just play this the whole time. Restart first though. I broke Hearthstone, boys. I broke Hearthstone. Let's even see if I'm still streaming. I don't even know if I'm streaming. I just opened up Hearthstone on my phone. Not good, boys.
Welcome to my end.
Always gotta have epic sax up. I can just play this whole time. I'm going to start the timer. No, never mind. I was going to time myself on Twitch to see how bad the lag is, but it doesn't seem that bad right now. And the stream seems like it's perfect right now. Just drop the bitrate down a little bit. Perfect. Just remember, we got that sax on point. Perfect curve if he has a board drop here. That's good.
The land serves me.
Who's the ramp boy now? Should I play the epic sax music for that too?
Against you.
Yogg v. Yogg. Who's gonna win?
The land serves me.
do that early Yogg if I want to. You always have to have the sax music on point, ready to go when you're playing a Yogg deck. I like this play.
Feel my wrath.
Not perfect. But I do have 10 mana when he has 7, so cue the sax music. What is he gonna do when I play this?
Where shall I sleep?
By the cause of Ragnaros, I have the power.
Whoa. Who's the real druid now? Never underestimate the power of hiding a emperor behind the taunt. This guy is gonna be salty in a second.
Nature will rise against you.
Pay attention, class.
Guy just got a little salty. He's gonna concede. Well, that was a fast W. Oh, we got the Yogg. Do we do it though? No, we can't do it. We cannot do it. Too risky. With Sylvanas on board, you cannot do that. Turns out Yogg Druid is a tier 2 deck or better. Who knew? Nobody. Because nobody's watching.
Malfurion versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild. Nature must be preserved.
Sure. Against Druid? Fine, I'll play this hand.
Yeah.
Coin hero power. Come on, I know you're gonna do it. This is huge. Play too much in the swipe if I innervate Violet Teacher and Raven Idol. I don't know if it just looks like he has it. Board control versus the guy with 7 cards. Well, there's no way I'm not clearing that. This is clearly Beast Druid. I'm not going to just give him a free beast and draw a card and stuff. Innervate Raven Idol, Raven Idol. Do it. Doing it? I think we do.
The land serves me.
We have to clear this. We're gonna try it out. So the dream is a 4-drop. I want to test out my browser source. /520/110 and browser source follower test.
What to do?
/520/110 and preview screw. Perfect. YOLO. That's a quick 10 mana right there. Not the best draw right here. He'll probably just be able to clear it with his hero power. Give your hero +2 attack. I just need Yogg. That's all I need. Nourish would have been a nice top there too. Let's go in face. Thank you. Punish. Punish. That's why you trade, buddy. Look at that value discount on the hand. The value. Looks like we got a new follower. Thank you to Test One for following. Test One, or Test User, Test _ User, thank you for following. Much appreciated. You just joined the Benjamins Cash Club. Please. I could have gone face there. Probably the right play, but at this point, I'm not sure. I just want the Yogg.
Where shall I strike?
That's how I'm gonna lose.
My thanks.
You're thanking me for what?
Nature will rise against you.
One cheese game. We played one Yogg and I got to play the sax music.
Upon the just.
Yes, it does. Well, we just won the game. I forgot if I even run Justicar in this deck. Probably not. Maybe, but I don't think so. There were two lists I was running, one I had it, one I didn't. Just click end turn for the first 8 turns, and then
greetings.
That is how it's played.
Greetings.
Got both forbidden shapings. This is gonna be an interesting game. Oh, okay.
I can't do that.
The light shall burn me.
The light shall burn you.
That's actually not bad. Because he can either heal his Blade Master and then get it back down to 3 health again. Then it's going to be in range of Excavated Evil, which is what I'm going to do. And he's not playing a resurrect deck. Actually, no, he is. He's playing one with Barnes.
The game begins. Murder!
Of course.
Oh.
And of course I have a 3-mana minion that I have already killed.
The game
wow, please be the 2-1. Thank you. Wow, impressive, bro. It's actually not bad. I can circle next turn. Let's do resurrects again.
I have no time for games.
I can circle now. Soul Priest. It's the only way I could have done it. And I lost. Rag off the top. Gotta get a Yogg off. Gotta get that Yogg off. It's all about the Yogg. Do it for the Yogg. Do it for the Yogg. Do it for the Yogg.
Malfurion versus Garrosh!
Victory or death!
I must protect the wild.
I have a feeling this is aggro warrior, so I kept it. I'm gonna look for a swipe or a nourish. Depending on what warrior it is. Got the POW combo. The prisoner of war combo. See what we got in our hands? We got that Yogg. That means that sax music is gonna be playing this game. Guaranteed. No doubts about it. Definitely gonna go hit the 2-2 here. No reason to rush Yogg because he's gonna have a brawl or an execute, whatever else. So might as well try to bait out some sort of removal. Probably use, I don't know. This is an awkward spot for him, turn 4. He can bash. Ghoul. I forgot if he coined or not. If I were him, I'd coin if he has coin. Yeah, he has coins, so he probably should use it. gain back some tempo.